guys, it's me. And today we're gonna be checking out people who got very lucky. I was just trying to win the prize bag, so wait for it. Whoa, got the prize bag. Okay, but what is in it? No way, no way you are going to push all of those iPhones. No! There is no way. That has gotta be the luckiest claw game I have ever witnessed. Oh, by the way, I got some new merch. I think it's pretty cool. You can get it down below.
The Goodwill has this computer, right? $19.99. This looks like a regular computer, but I think I just finessed Goodwill. It's literally an iPad. They must have not known. Let's go.
Oh my God, put it back. Put it back, close it up, pay for it, and then tell me you got a $20 iPad quick before they notice. They probably thought it was a small old laptop or something. So they're like, $20. You're flying your drone over a lake and it runs out of battery. And then the dude realized, like, wait, I ain't losing this. This drone was expensive. Goes through the water in the lake. I ain't losing you. Oh, he got it. Snatched it right before it hit the ground or touched the water of the lake. If this wasn't like top 10 saves of all time, you know, I usually can't swim, but suddenly I'm a pro swimmer trying to save my drone. I wonder what was on it that was so important. Ain't nothing better than cutting open a watermelon and seeing this. Beautiful. I ain't seen anything this perfect. Not a single seed, not even the white ones. Let me get that watermelon. Find the Cheeto that looks like the Statue of Liberty and you win. And they pulled it out. They win. Wait. I look a little sus. Arm is a little too big, a little too Cheeto-y. You telling me I'll look at your chips before you eat them? Well, imagine not looking and then eating it. The most expensive thing you will ever eat. There was this estate sale. They got this dingy looking cabinet outside, right? The people who listed it for sale didn't even bother to look inside. So when this couple bought it, they opened up the bottom drawer. It's like a treasure chest in real life. We got dollars, we got some gold. Whoever owned this kept all their valuables in the bottom drawer. You know, usually you would think it's for underwear, but whoever owned this before kept all of their valuables in the bottom drawer. Best $19.95 they ever spent. So I'm driving and I notice this guy behind me is cute. So I'm checking him out in my rear view mirror and he deadass airdrops me his number. He sent her a note and he was like, to the girl staring at me from the really old car, I hope this is you. And sends his number. If this ain't a modern day love story, I don't know what is.
Must be nice.
They were out for a walk. Stepped on a nail. It went completely through the sole of the shoe. I hope the shoe sole is in heaven now. But the foot came out of it unscathed. Might have gotten a little bit of the heel crust. Oh man, this has gotta be one of my favorite things. Dark chocolate with whole hazelnuts. The top tier, superior chocolate. And every little piece has its very own hazelnuts. Now that's what I'm talking about. Stop being stingy with my nuts. You know when you put an egg on the counter and it like rolls off, but the handle caught it? Yes, good job. Our gripping savior.
To whoever it was that shot into my car while I was laying back, I'm still alive, bro. But
you still alive, but are you okay? Is the question. Like imagine just you're laying down taking a nap in your car and then a bullet literally goes through the window, tickles your forehead, and you wake up like, I may be alive, but at what cost? The cost of several months of therapy. So somebody was trying to do a hack code for a vending machine and it actually made the vending machine malfunction and distribute everything that was in there. So you're saying free snacks. I would have rated this so quick. They were remodeling their house, decided to rip up the old carpet, the old tile, and then under it, in the floor, they found a safe. You know, that is the best thing to find in your house. Opened up the safe, which has got a lot to say. For those ones, they saved up like $20. I am kidding. That's a lot of money. They got stacks on racks, some bingo, and the McDonald's secret sauce from the 1920s. I don't know what that is. Okay, top 10 worst fears. This giant sheet of metal fell out of a truck and then into this dude's windshield and out the other way. But the guy in the car was fine. It just barely went over his head. It is a good day to be under 5'5". Any taller than that would have been like final destination in real life. They got into a car accident. Their car hit the bridge. But wait, it's stuck. It got stuck in the perfect place. Y'all were going any faster with any more force, it could have possibly rolled down, but it stopped right there. They were able to get out safely. You know, when you speed past one of those like speeding cameras, they take a picture of you. But this bird also decided to speed with this car and ended up covering their license plate. And it's like, if they don't have the license plate, they can't send you a ticket. So that bird got you out of like a $300 ticket. Good job. Thank you, bird. The best feeling when you order an Uber and then your driver got games in the back, a whole screen, and you could just play during your ride. But you know what's better than this? When they don't talk to you. They were the only car parked in the parking lot. Lightning struck and the tree was just like peace and fell, but fell back instead of falling to smush the car. You know what? Me taking notes. Don't park by trees. I ain't even risking it. I ain't even taking this chance. Whoever's car this is, y'all got so lucky. Now, on the topic of polite trees, we got this one who fell perfectly right in between these two cars. And they were parked so close to each other. Like, y'all could have both been damaged, but no, barely. You know, of all the seats on the plane, I have never seen one like this. That's gotta be like 4 feet of leg room. You can't even use all of that leg room. Is this like a hidden first class within the economy? You know, if you really wanted to, you could even lay down there. This woman was at a water park. She was wearing her diamond ring. And on one of the rides, the diamond popped out of the ring. And guess what? She found it in the grass. How do you find a diamond in grass? I could barely find my glasses when they're on my head. And yeah, you did what? Must have been like real sparkly or something. This has gotta be during COVID. She got on an airplane, the last flight of the day, and it was empty. She was the only one on the plane. I mean, good for her, must be great. But I'm surprised they don't be like, oh, we only got one person who booked this flight. Cancel! Like renting out a private jet for the price of a plane ticket. I've been seeing some stories about this dude who is the luckiest, unluckiest person in the world. So he survived a train crash, a plane crash, a bus accident. I mean, at that point, I would never enter a moving vehicle ever again. That's not it. Multiple car explosions. He has been hit by a bus and had a close call with a truck. And he's still here. He's still alive. And then, after all of that suffering, he won the lottery. That's crazy. He's like, yeah. Yeah, that's me. I'm that bitch. You gotta be super unlucky to go through all of that. He at the top of the unlucky spectrum, you know, the lucky part of the unlucky, if that makes any sense. This boss wanted to do something nice for his workers on Friday afternoon, but everybody decided to leave early except the one employee. And he ended up giving him all of this. A GoPro, some Beats by Dre, and Nas, what is this? Well, I guess everyone left early. I guess you get everything. I'm not complaining, but all right. Don't tell the other employees though. They ain't never clocking out early again. Ordering a new debit card. And it's Terry Crews when he played that cheapo character. But they rejected her request because they said she needed written approval from Terry Crews. But he actually tweeted her back. He was like, I approve. Signed, Terry Crews. There you go. That is all the proof you need. And she got her card. Now, every time you want to spend money, he gonna look at you like... Y'all never drop your phone in the toilet? Same, only like 3 times though. It sucks, but the way this fell, you know, right after you flush and the water is still low, it didn't submerge itself in the toilet water. It was just like chilling across, like, hurry up and pick me up, you fool! They decided to take a picture before snatching it. Oh man, the worst is if it actually goes down the hole. Peeled up on a banana. A double banana. I mean, like, y'all could see it when it was still in the peel. Like, that boy looking extra thick. But who knew it was like two conjoined. So somebody accidentally sent 4 bubble teas to their place. And then they called the restaurant. And then they're like, it's all right, you can have a free food delivery that I didn't even order to my house. That's a W. And this is why you don't run with scissors. She dropped a pair of scissors and it just, that could have been on one of them toes. One of the piggies wouldn't have made it back from the market. That decided to drop somewhere else. So I'm right, the toes are safe. But anyways, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button in the face and comment below the luckiest one. And make sure you turn on notifications. Click, click. And make sure to subscribe to Join the Wolf Pack. Oh, I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.